Hello, my name is Georgie Barrat. I'm a tech journalist and a UK broadcaster. And I'll be interviewing Forcepoint CEO on May the 19th for the headline keynote at the RSA conference. We're going to be discussing the unbound enterprise, what's in store when it comes to the next era of cybersecurity, and how the industry needs to come together to build a new and empowering ecosystem. What are you going to be speaking about in your keynote at RSAC 2021?
Hello, I'm Manny Rivelo, CEO of Forcepoint. I'm super excited to be here today. The world has changed and has changed forever. There's been an acceleration in the business in the way businesses are leveraging digital transformation. And as a result of that, the security landscape that we were applying, the old security landscape, what we call the perimeter, is no longer there. There has to be a new way of addressing the perimeter. We're going to talk about that. That new perimeter we call the unbound perimeter for the unbound enterprise. And it's important because that's a perimeter that's agile, understands the users, drives on diversity of the ecosystem. It's a new way of thinking about the perimeter and the services that need to be applied. And if you're not there, if you're not moving forward, you will be left behind. So please join us at our keynote on May 19th. Look forward to the discussion with all of you.
The theme this year is resilience. How does that resonate with the cybersecurity community?
Look, this is a phenomenal question, and I'm super excited about it because there are two points I'll bring up. The first is the resiliency that I saw at Forcepoint, our employees. Overnight, we had to shift, and this is really overnight. We had to shift from working in an office environment to working completely remotely. And to be honest, we did that without a hiccup. We did it in one day. And we're fortunate because we have the technology to do that we brought into the work environment. But equally, I'm so proud of the resiliency of our customer base. And I'll give you one example, a large consulting firm who not only had to move to work remotely, and think about this, this is a consulting firm that usually is in front of customers, but at the same time had to bring in a whole new set of security services to protect Office 365, their Google Suite, GitHub, AWS, et cetera, and was able to do that. So it's important that we overcome this and overcome this together. Cyber is a critical component that will add to the resilience of an organization as they move forward, because to be resilient, you also need to be secure in that environment. So I look forward to speaking with all of you on May 19th. Please join us.